Toronto went 1-for-4 in the power play that night. Off the draw, back to the point. Phillips works it across Gonchar. Wines fires off the leg. Kovalev scores! The stick shatters, but the puck goes in the net.
You know, I was just saying, you keep shooting the puck, and amazingly enough, that puck keeps coming back to you. This is why you really scratch your head as coaches when the team is not shooting well on the power play. The boards are set up. When other team blocks shots, they don't know where that puck's going to end up. This time it ends up near Kovalev, and he blasts it with such force, he blew the stick apart. Winning a faceoff is important, but this is the shot that's important. A blocked shot. Nobody knows where the puck's going to go, and it goes right to Kovalev. That's why I wonder, getting in the lane to block shots, is it really the best thing to do? Now, for Kovalev, it is. 1,000 points, and it's a goal.
It was time to change the puck, so they took the puck over to the timekeeper's bench to put it back in the freezer, and they had to go up and get the puck out because obviously that's one that Kovalev wants to keep. Richardson and Winchester battling for it, but offside the call as Richardson and Winchester now have a disagreement. As the crowd goes to its feet, standing ovation for the 1,000th NHL point for Alex Kovalev. Number 1,000 is number one for Ottawa tonight. That's how much they lead it by here in period one.